review the Bridgestone Battleaxe BT39. Yes, I've done the tyre riding. I had originally Sava M Racer tyres on this originally. Got about 400-500 Ks on it. They grip like crazy for what they are. Compared to the Savas, yeah, they're not bad. They're more controllable, better in the wet. Yeah, they don't. Yes, there's chicken strips, but hey, still bedding them in. Only got a couple hundred Ks on. The bedding period, that took about 200 Ks to get the wax and that off. It made a huge difference. But once they were bedded in, I was actually able to lean it into corners, it gripped, it did well. You can get these from Melbourne, Australia, at AMX Superstore for $260 a pair, which is not bad at all. I'd recommend them for anyone that's using the 300R, as they're a grippy tyre, they do the job, and yeah, I rate them 8 out of 10. But yeah, in the wet, they get a bit train tracky. When you hit like a slight groove in the road, they pull you one side. But other than that, they grip really, really well, which I'm actually quite surprised for the price I paid for them. So anyway, it's after tyres and have a 300R or a Ninja 300 or a KTM 390, buy these. They are a good all-round tyre. They're not too soft. They're soft, but they're not over-the-top soft. Pretty sure they're dual compound. But not 100% on that. Sorry I haven't been posting for a while. I've just had family issues and family stuff to deal with. There'll be plenty more. Hope you guys enjoyed. Rate these tyres at 8 out of 10. Buy them. That's all I can say, is you'll never doubt it. Especially, compared to the stock tyres these bikes come with, these things will run rings around them. These tyres are the shit. That's all I can say. Okay, thanks for subscribe, like. Plenty more videos to come. Hope to see you guys soon.